Learning objectives. Dear students, you will study about the following topics in this chapter. What are vectors? Various type of vectors. Various operations on vectors. Cross and dot product of vectors. The concept of vectors are very useful in physics. Please note that this is a very fundamental chapter for physics and concepts learned in this chapter would be applied throughout the physics curricula. Happy learning!